The tallest land animal in the world. With so many competing for the savannah's rich pickings, it was the trees that enticed the giraffe's ancestors to look up. Doing so gave them access to food other species passed by. Over millions of years, their necks gradually got longer and longer. Today, modern giraffes' necks can reach just under 2 meters long, giving them access to an abundance of food all of their own. But evolution has many drivers. An adaptation born of environmental pressure may end up being useful in other ways. Over time, male giraffes developed a secondary function for their giant necks. Two males size each other up on the plains of Botswana. The larger bull takes the first swing, and the fight begins. This neck battle will determine who is the stronger suitor for any potential females. After exchanging a series of brutal blows, the fight appears to be a stalemate. But the older, taller bull stands his ground. Dazed and confused, the younger giraffe is forced to leave. While the winner quickly turns his attention to other matters. Not only does the giraffe's neck provide it with exclusive access to food, because it's so important to their success, it has become the primary indicator of strength and fitness, and the attribute upon which females judge males. A strong neck means strong genes. An evolutionary success story forged on the savannah over millions of years.